Yeah, Chris Derrick had 10th place, I think. Was that? I mean, how are you feeling?
You know, I felt really good for a while, and I felt like I probably maybe juiced a little bit too much in the middle. But yeah, I mean, it was a good, really good learning experience. At one point, Shadrach and Abdi were up the road, and I even let Jared go, and then had to pull him back, and yeah, it was good. I just started going a little too early, earned a little too early.
So when did you start, like, when the move go happened? Like, just sort of give me a recap of what, how your race went.
Yeah, so up the first bridge, there was like one group, two group. Sorry, I can't talk.
Yeah.